This video is about CCleaner, that what is CCleaner software do and how it can be used and how it is beneficial for mobile, laptop and PC. So you can download CCleaner software from CCleaner.com. CCleaner. You can load CCleaner from CCleaner.com. As I have already installed CCleaner and I am using it to clean my desktop and C drive and other drives, so I am going to open this software. You can see this is CCleaner professional version 5.5, 64-bit. These are different options. You can see cleaner registry tool option. So in cleaner you can see Internet Explorer, Windows Explorer, system files. You can delete temporary internet file history, cookies, recently typed URL, index.date files, last known locations and different junks files. In Windows Explorer, all the recent file, thumbnail caches, task jump list. In system, MPT recycle bin, temporary file, clipboard, memory dump, check disk file fragment, window log file, etc. So this is in Windows. So I am going to show you. The selected file will be deleted from your PC. Do you wish to continue? Yes. So now it is scanning the all browser and see for junks file. Once it scans, here will be a button through which can we. So you can see we first analyze and then run CCleaner. So cleaning complete 14.7 second. There is a different privacy file, junks file. So you here, as I have already cleaned it, there is no file here to be cleaned. Now we can come to registry. When you delete different type of softwares or uninstall different softwares, their key values remain in the registry, which are disturbing the normal performance of the system. So from here, when you delete or uninstall any software, then come here and in registry, scan the registry and delete the unwanted registry entries of the uninstalled softwares. So you can see missing shared DLL, unused file extension, ActiveX and class issues, type library, application found, application path, help file, installer, obsolete software, run at startup, start tab menu ordering, MUI cache, sound, even window services, etc. So we are going to scan the outdated registry entries. Thank you. As you can see, these are the problem invalid file reference data. You can see the AVG, SVG.exe. These are some unwanted, and here is the registry entries are shown. So fix selected issues. These are already selected. I am going to select it. As I have already cleaned it, there are only two entries. Fix it. Do you want to backup the registry before making changes? Yes, you must take a backup of your registry and save somewhere. Like this is the I'm going to save it in documents. Save it and then come fix all selected issue, fix issue, click this one. Okay, now these unreferenced registries are deleted. Now we come to tools. In tools, you can see there are different options. You can uninstall any uninstall, delete or rename any install program from here. You see, you can check, this is Medlab. You can uninstall or you can save its entry in text file. Then come to startup. These are some uninstall entries in window task schedule context menu. If in this button there are different browser plugins you have already installed, browser extension and plugins. So you suppose you want to uninstall this extension, you can delete or disable from here. Disk analyzer, you can analyze different disks, picture, music, video or any, suppose I am selecting these or any, and you can analyze it. Here is, you can find duplicate files and folders from your system in these all drives. Some file have 0 byte size, some are read only, some are 1 KB, some are in MB, some file are more than 1000 MB. Different files, you can scan the duplicate files or PDFs or words, whatever, and you can delete the duplicate. From here you can take system restore. If you have taken manage all of your system restore point, the latest one is disabled for system safety. So here you will see different restore points you have taken for system, and you can delete from here or restore from here. Here is the drive wiper. You can select any drive and you can wipe it. It means that you can clean it up. Like, but there are some procedure, simple override, which is in one pass, advanced 3 passes, complex override 7 passes, very complex override 35 passes, which take a lot of time. Okay, so it is very easy. We are not going to demonstrate it. Now come to options. In options there are different you can see different setting we can show here. Basic setting to control how CCleaner function. Run CCleaner when the computer start. Add run CCleaner option to recycle bin context menu. Add open CCleaner option to recycle bin context menu. So you can wipe free space on these drives. In these options deal with the normal file deletion, which is faster, and secure file deletion, which is very slower. We can select this one. Now we can select fastest from here. Now here is the wipe alternative data system, wipe cluster tips. So we are not going to perform this. Then You can delete all type of cookies. The following application need to close to view cookie in Google Chrome. Do you want CCleaner to close them? No. These all cookies we can see in browsers like Chrome and Internet Explorer. Okay. Here is the include. Select additional file and folder you wish CCleaner to remove. Advanced user only. Advanced user means that if someone is very experienced, he can delete some file and folder. Here is the inclusion option. Here is the scheduling. You can schedule your CCleaner. Suppose you can schedule at 5 p.m. to clean your system. Here is the smart cleaning option. Tell me when there are junk file to deal, clean, how much in GB. Enable automatic browsing cleaning. These are available in Pro. Enable smart cleaning. You can disable this one. Here the user, current user only. This is also for professional version. Control your update experience. Important update, highly recommended. So from here you can update the software. In advance additional setting to control how CCleaner function. CCleaner result level of detail, summary, advanced report, file list. You can generate report here. And these are some other options. Only delete file in window temp folder older than 24 hour. Only delete file in recycle bin older than 24 hour. Hide warning messages. Close program after cleaning. Shut down after cleaning. Show prompt to backup registry issue. Minimize to system tray. Save all setting to INI file. Clip user account control warning. Enable window jump list task. Restore all default setting. If you can check all these things, check boxes, then and you perform the action, and then you want to restore the default setting, this will be the default setting. In privacy tab, only anonymous non-personal data is collected by application for a discussion of data cleaner collect and how it used. Please see our data sheet. So this is help improve cleaner by sending anonymous data. These are the privacy option. In about you can see the CCleaner version, etc. In upgrade, from upgrade option you can upgrade your CCleaner to new version. So we come to this CCleaner again and we can check. You can see this is the advanced option. Window event log, all prepaid data, menu, order cache, tray notification cache, window size, location cache, environment path, user assessed history, IIS log file, custom file and folder, wipe free space. You can see this is show advanced report. So there is 6 MB. It's giving a message, a new version of CCleaner is available for download. Would you like to use it? No, we are not going to do this. So first we are showing advanced report. In advanced report, 6 MB of data is fine to delete. Internet Explorer temporary file, thumbnail, internet cache, history, cookies, etc. that are already deleted, which are showing it. This is the summary. Now we must, this was the window, it come to application. This is the window, we come to application. So all the extra and junk file in Firefox, Chrome and different applications like Adobe Illustrator, BlueStack, Google Earth, McAfee Antivirus, Microsoft Office Picture Manager, Office different versions. Internet Explorer, Multimedia, Adobe Flash Player, Microsoft, we'll see Windows Media Center, Windows Media Player, etc. Some different utility like Zip 7, WinRAR, Avast Antivirus, Windows Defender, etc. Windows Game Explorer, Microsoft Management Console, Microsoft Find, Search, Android Edit, Registry Editors. These all can be cleaned from here. So you can see you have explored different options. There are a lot of options in this CCleaner program. You can download very easily. You can see CCleaner Professional Edition pre for home use, not for commercial purpose. So you can get a lot of benefits from this software, and you have overviewed all the options to keep your system clean and from junk file. It is recommended to install this software and update it regularly, and you must clean your system with this software. Thank you for watching this video.